I chose this life. I used the night. I became the night. Sooner or later, I'll go down. It might be the Joker, or Two-Face, or just some punk who gets lucky. My decision, no regrets. But I can't let anyone else pay for my mistakes.
Jim Gordon's a cop, Bruce. He knows the risks.
How long before I let someone else I care about down? Leslie, Alfred, you. When all is said and done, how much good have I accomplished? They sell t-shirts of me. I've become a cliché, more good for the tourist trade than the streets.
This city would fall apart without you.
Maybe, maybe not. When you look too long into the abyss looks back through you. Maybe it's time for Batman to return to the night that spawned him, before anyone else gets hurt. It doesn't mean I don't care anymore. I don't want to let you down, honest, but it just doesn't hurt so bad anymore. You can understand that, can't you? Look, I can give money to the city. They can hire more cops. Let someone else take the risk, but it's different now. Please. I need it to be different now. I know I made a promise, but I didn't see this coming. I didn't count on being happy. Please, tell me that it's okay.
Maybe they already have. Maybe they sent me.
Get him off!
You? I heard you were looking for me, Thorn.
Actually, Thorn's had no part in this. He's been out of town for weeks.
But if you're not Rupert Thorn, you must be...
Clayface.
It was the perfect scheme, Batman.
With Thorn out of the picture, it was easy for me to take his place. The only thing that kept me from running Gotham into the ground was you.
So you hired the others to take care of us.
I guess if you want something done right, you gotta do it yourself.
I heard you were crazy.
I didn't think you were stupid.
Bruce Wayne.
You peaked.
I won't have vigilantism in my town.
You'll be rid of me. As soon as I find the Joker.
That may not be soon enough.
It doesn't take much, does it? The Joker has 20 pounds more where this came from. Thought you might like to know.
What do you mean?
It's over, Tim. Gordon feels betrayed. And maybe he was. He won't give up until he gets me. You have to leave me now. Give yourself up. No one will blame you for what happened.
What about you?
I don't know.
Thank you.
Hold on!
The city council's been trying to preserve this area. But you know what it's like getting extra tax money.
Why spend it on this? I mean, it's old. Who cares?
I do. That theater. It was where my parents and I went the night they were.
I'd think you'd want it to be torn down. So maybe after all these years, you could finally forget.
Do you want to forget what happened to your father?
Something's bugging the mutt. Funny. I know about all your other major enemies, but you never mention him. He was the biggest, wasn't he?
It wasn't a popularity contest. He was a psychopath. A monster.
So how is it possible he could still be around after all this time?
It's not possible. He died years ago.
You're sure?
I was there.
You killed him, didn't you? He was going to do something so terrible you had no other choice.
Terry.
That was it, wasn't it?
I want you to give back the Batman suit.
What? Why?
There is no reason for you to continue. You've made your father's killers pay for his murder, then put your own needs aside to help the city when it most needed a hero. You've honored the reputation of Batman many times over, and for that I thank you.
Then why?
I had no right to force this life on you or anyone else.
Hey, I was the one who broke in and swiped the suit, remember? Yes, there was my dad's murder, but we come from two different worlds, Mr. Wayne. I wasn't like you or the kids you took in. I was a pretty bad kid once. Ran with a rough crowd, broke a lot of laws to say nothing of my folks' hearts. The kind of punk you wouldn't have wasted a second punch on back in the day.
Your point?
I'm trying to make up for past sins. The state says my 3 months in juvie wiped me clean, but my soul tells me different. Every time I put on that suit, it's my chance to help people who are in trouble. I guess on a personal level, it's a chance to look like a worthwhile human being again. In my eyes, if no one else's. It's what I want, Bruce.
Stupid kid. You don't know what you want. None of you ever did. And where does that leave us? A stolen blimp, the gasworks. I'm framed for injuring the one man on the police force who believes in me. Isaac Evers and Prometheum somehow in the middle of it all.
There has to be some connection.
Harley Quinn. She's been in on this the whole time.
Batman, where are you going?
Funny Bones Warehouse.
What are you looking for?
I don't know.
Every cop in the city is looking for you.
Every cop in the city is looking for Batman. He's not going. This'll help him recover from the Joker's gas.
The Joker? here in Dakota? Why did he hogtie Ferret? And what's with that note, missing you?
He's bored. He needs an opponent who can measure up.
Hey, I can measure up.
Don't take it personally. Batman and Joker go way back.
Can I help?
Probably not.
Is he always this friendly?
Hey, he didn't say no.
Wayne Powers owns an interest in the mall. I was given this vid as a heads up before it even leaks to the news.
Zeta?
It won't be long before Agent Bennett sees what we're seeing.
Are you sure it's him?
The mall's security system was damaged, but I was able to resolve one more clip.
He swore he wouldn't kill anymore.
It's in his programming. He was built to kill.
And now he's running around loose, because I let him go.
Where are you going?
To stop him.
You made the worst mistake a general can make. And what would that be? You misjudged your enemy. My motives are nothing like yours.
Save us, sweet victory, now.
Or will there be another day?
Don't count.
For the time being, we're gonna have to go underground.
How exactly do we hide when the entire planet is looking for us?
They're looking for the Justice League. Without our costumes, we are merely ordinary citizens.
Hold on a second here. What about the whole secret identity thing? I mean, I trust you guys, but I'm not sure I'm ready to...
Wally West, Clark Kent... Bruce Wayne. Show off.
Red hair. It suits you.
You think?
Change. Now.
Batman.
You knew Kathy Duquesne.
What?
You both took art classes together. She sketched your face. It was years ago, but it's you. Kathy had a good eye. You also knew Rocky Ballantyne.
Who?
Let me jog your memory. State University, freshman year. Same dorm, same floor, same room.
You've been a busy bat.
Each of you brought something to the party. Kathy had the money, Rocky had the genius, and you had the scheme and the will to make it happen. Three Batwomen. It was just a matter of disguising your voices and taking turns. And you know what? It almost worked. Where is Kathy Duquesne?
We've got business, Waller. You told me once that you were a patriot. Well, it's time to step up. You have to know that the Justice League would never have fired that weapon at you.
Sure you would. It was retaliation for kidnapping your man, the Question.
And yet you weren't home. We've had you under surveillance for months. You don't think we saw you evacuate your offices?
A warning shot, then.
Don't be dense. Someone took over our fusion cannon by remote control. There are maybe three people on Earth smart enough to pull that off. Two of them were already on the Watchtower, and that leaves...
Luthor. That's where you're trying to lead me, right?
You're too smart to trust him.
Who says I do? He provides off-the-books funding for Cadmus. Far as I'm concerned, that's all he's good for.
Then you must know he's got his own agenda.
He wants to be president. That's agenda enough for anybody.
Almost anybody. If I were you, I'd start looking at him. Hard. Thanks again, Alfred. I couldn't have done it without you.
You're welcome, sir. Though next time someone shoots at you, try ducking.
It was just like that night in the alley, Alfred. The closeness of the walls, the gunfire. It seems I've been trying to stop those two bullets all my life. It's a fool's dream, Alfred. Sometimes I think I should just be done with it.
Perhaps you're right, sir, but something tells me you have a deeper purpose. Sir?
Supposed to rescue you.
There might still be time for that. Oh. Can we get to your cave from here?
Eventually. Time for you to see my side of the world. Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes. And I heard it through the grapevine, the evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Why don't you cut her some slack?
We don't know anything about her. She claims to have no memory of anything prior to splashing down in Gotham Bay.
I'm not saying there aren't loose ends.
Having no control over her powers is more than a loose end. She's dangerous.
Which is why she's in quarantine until she can gain control. She may be the only blood relative I have left. I'm willing to give her the benefit of the doubt, at least for the time being. You don't have a problem with that, do you?
No problem at all. But I can't speak for the dog.
Now you're gonna pay the price!
It's you who must pay the price for your life of crime.
What? Deja vu?
The Bat Radio, one of my better crime-fighting inventions.
I don't believe it. Who are you? Who are you? I'm Batman of Earth. I've been stranded here.
Then welcome to the planet Zur-En-Arr. Here, I'm Batman.
Given the infinite possibilities in an infinite universe, it's logical two Batmen would come to exist on two separate planets.
Then I assume, as a crime-fighter, that you too were inspired by one of these.
Something like that.
It's good to have you here. I can always use more help keeping Gothropolis safe. Gotham City. My city. Full of corruption and vice, cruelty and evil. A place of darkness crying out for a dark night to save the innocent and strike fear into the hearts of criminals. This is why I prowl the night. Why I became Batman. And now, an army joins me in the shadows, each dedicated to my cause. To making evil fear the night. Criminals. Consider yourself warned.
But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running... No! Are you happy now?
Do you want to know something funny? Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
Attacks were strategically brilliant.
More than that, they were specifically targeted at our physical and psychological weaknesses.
Obviously by someone who knows us very well.
The plans were mine.
Yours?
What now?
I've carefully studied every Justice Leaguer, past and present, and created contingency plans to neutralize you, should that ever become necessary.
You've got to be kidding me.
Neutralize, not kill. Whoever implemented my plans altered them.
It's still a completely unacceptable breach of our trust.
The members of the Justice League are among the most powerful and potentially dangerous people on the planet.
You think one of us would go over to the other side?
Or succumb to mind control? Yes, it's possible. That's why I developed plans for containing any or all members of the JLA, should the need ever arise.
None of us would ever do that to you.
Then you're damn fools.
You're finished. Your eyes, pure evil, just like his.
Who? Superman? His flying friends took Batman. My Batman. Our Batman.
Quiet, or I'll cuff you and leave you for the police.
And why did you save me from them? Ow!
If Batman's been captured, we gotta bust him out.
To free your Batman, we need to complete our mission.
Ooh, I love a good mission.
Negative. You and your clan lay low. You're a target now. And you're too dangerous to run free.
Ow!
More of them will be here soon. Go. I'll catch up with you.
You broke the chronal barrier, went back in time, prevented your mother's murder, and completely changed the time stream.
Nearly destroying the entire world along the way, yes. There's still something I don't understand. I remember all of it.
Perhaps it was a gift.
Yes, a gift.
This is my father's handwriting. Messenger. Thank you.
Robin, where are you?
Still in your shadow.
Oh.
It's always going to be this way.
Shadows are my thing.
I think it's time I stepped out of yours.
You're leaving? It's the short shorts, isn't it? I can get you longer shorts if that'll make a difference.
It's not the shorts. Well, maybe a little. I need to find my own city and be my own hero.
Good luck, Robin. Wherever you are.
I'm still here.
Who said that?
And what do you think of our fine city?
It's very bright.
While you're here teaming up with Superman, I was wondering if I could ask you a few questions.
Shh. Uh-huh. I'll be right there.
Sorry, Miss Lane. We'll have to do this another time.
Oh, it'll just be a few questions. Where did you get the funding for this plane?
Miss Lane, I'm busy.
The jet fuel and the Batmobile!
I'm a great swimmer.
You seem troubled tonight, sir.
It's Harley, Alfred. She was acting odd.
Odder than usual, you mean?
Like she was happy to get caught.
Maybe she missed her pudding.
Maybe. More likely it's linked to the Joker's bomb. Arkham had a yellow alert this evening.
Everything looks to be in place.
That's Moschel. He doesn't work Fridays. Neither does Ferrick. That's the Thursday crew. This isn't live. They're broadcasting old footage. Something's wrong at Arkham.
Blocks enemy line of sight in and out of an area for a short duration.
Stay
Batman
down
gains energy,
before things get
speed
worse.
And attack speed
Gotham
while
still
the
needs
clouds, and watch and waiting is activated.
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. I've won.
I'm not afraid, Crane.
Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless. No!
Friend, the best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning, and now you get to see how it ends.
I'm Kevin Conroy, and I play Batman in Arkham Underworld.
Batman plays an interesting role in Arkham Underworld. To the player, he is an enemy. He is a foil showing up to ruin the player's day.
You're going back to Arkham.
The Batcomputer has detected a break-in at Ace Chemicals. Take the Batwing and check it out.
Focus. I need to find out who did this. You let him play you. He thinks he knows you like there's some kind of relationship going. He led you like a lapdog.
Bull! I knew what I was doing. I was on the hunt. Same as you.
No. You were trying to prove something. You let your ego cloud your judgment. You should have listened to me.
I thought we were partners.
We are. But we're not equals. Not even close.
You sanctimonious, self-righteous...
You're not in it like I am, Barbara. It's still a game for you. It's still a thrill. You haven't been taken to the edge yet.
The edge of what?
The abyss. The place where you don't care anymore. Where all hope dies. We're done here. You're off the case.
No, this isn't over. You can't dismiss me with some metaphysical BS. Why are you doing this?
I told you.
Uh-uh. We've been up against worse threats than Paris, France. This isn't about me. It's about us. It's about you getting protective and sitting in judgment. I won't have it.
Then get out.
That's the Falcone family warehouse. This was my first case. Now we know why he was collecting data on me. I learned Carmine is holding a meeting with the heads of his criminal enterprises tonight.
So we have to stop Kronos before he changes anything in the past, and boom, home free, right?
We also have to be careful. If anyone sees us, especially my younger self, we could create a paradox that endangers our future and the entire time stream.
And erase you from history! So, no biggie.
This is exactly what I mean when I say crime fighting is not a game.
Were you living in your car?
No, I was staking out the Falcones, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. That is why I built the grappling gun.
Got it that time.
I am vengeance. I am the night. I am Batman.
Oh. I thought you said we don't pose. We're
not talking about it.
But the I am vengeance.
Moving on.
I am the night?
We're done now. The Falcone's meeting is in 10 minutes, which means we have to move.
Not much going on up here, and the foosball table's still busted.
That's all right, Booster. Thanks anyway. We'll make do.
You sure? Because it's no problem. Wannabes can totally cover for me.
Sorry, Booster. Going under some high-tension wires.
That sounds like paper.
Over and out.
Oh, that was too close.
Are you all right?
No. This symbol should give people hope. He made them fear it.
That symbol's meaning is up to the person who wears it. When Clark and I founded the Justice League, we didn't govern people. We protected them, plain and simple. Maybe the world could use a team like that again. Welcome to the Circle of Trust.
I know the secrets of the universe.
Not quite. I think our friend here isn't from our universe.
What?
Rookie turned up just before the crime syndicate, which makes me think our super powerful stranger is from Earth 3. When Rookie absorbed the Motherbox power, it was altered by their Earth 3 makeup.
So it's turning them good? How do you know this?
World's greatest detective.
See for yourself. I can barely walk, let alone wear that again.
You understand how many people, how many worlds are going to die?
Well, if they're anything like this world, maybe that's for the best.
How can you even say that?
There was no hope for this world.
It's because you killed Superman. This guy's not a paragon of anything. I was right. We can't trust the monitor.
What did you do?
Clearly what you couldn't.
How is he a threat?
Strange visitor from another planet comes to Earth with powers and abilities far beyond those of mortal men. Clark. Clark always said yes to anyone with a badge or a flag. He gave them too much power. My parents taught me a very different lesson. Life only makes sense if you force it to.
What did you do with Alfred?
We didn't do anything with Mr. Pennyworth. Honest, we came here to visit him.
He's Daphne's uncle, not Uncle Butler, once we moved. Maybe.
Besides, Mr. Batman, you have us all wrong. We're mystery solvers just like you.
You have to trust us.
Trust doesn't come easily in my line of work.
Oh. Oh. Hey. Oh, my pickles.
You're right. These don't match the claw marks in the dining room.
Huh? But what are you doing here? How do you know Alfred?
Well, I heard there was a break-in here.
Yeah, but if you were on your way here when you passed us, how did we get here first?
And where'd you park the Batmobile?
Look. I think it's time you kids were on your way back to wherever it is you came from.
We are not leaving until we get some answers. Ah, jeepers!
He did have a strong reaction to your little scuffle, Clark.
Yes, it's healing slowly and I'm in a fair amount of pain. Thanks for asking.
I'm not doing this with a teenager. Point taken.